First and foremost, thank you for joining us as you prepare to defend your championship a week from tomorrow at the Elimination Chamber Premium Live event. Now, last week on Friday Night SmackDown, we saw the reemergence of an icon.
Oh, come on. Don't call me an icon. I'm just special counsel to the tribal chief.
Paul, I was actually talking about Goldberg.
Goldberg? You're talking about Goldberg?
Yes, Goldberg, the Hall of Famer. The man who once won 173 straight matches in WCW. Went on to beat the immortal Hulk Hogan to win the WCW championship. That Goldberg.
173 straight matches?
Wow.
That's pretty good. If I was in WCW, everyone would be winning. Because they'd still be in business.
We still talking about this guy?
Brock Lesnar's old news. The farmer, the butcher, he's old news. The guy in my shadow, old news. Does anyone even care about him?
I don't care about him. I love my tribal chief.
Defending! Who wants to be introduced that way anyway? What a megalomaniacal ego this man has.
Two-time Universal Champion. Nobody cares. You wanna know why? Because I'm here now. I'm the greatest Universal Champion of all time. No one has done the things that I've done in over 35 years, and if that guy came back around, I'd smack him in the face and get him out of here too. You understand? You understand? Next question.
This match between you and Goldberg was supposed to take place 2 years ago at WrestleMania. It never happened. Finally, we get this match next Saturday. Is there any added pressure on you?
Not at all. I'd say all the pressure's on Goldberg. Because 2 years ago, he might have a chance. Everything's different now. The whole world's changed. I've changed. I'm the head of the table now. Your tribal chief is untouchable, Cole. Smashed everyone. Like I said before, the greatest of all time. I'm gonna smash Goldberg. As a matter of fact,
ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to hear is not a prediction. It's a spoiler.
I'm gonna Goldberg.